What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back. A quick little update for you, and drop a like on this video if you are still playing Black Ops 3. I'm very, very, very curious, especially with what I'm about to tell you. The gameplay is from my boy Daz. Super shout out to him. He got both of the new ranged weapons in Black Ops 3 that kind of soft launched today. They didn't put out a trailer or anything. They are just in the game along with a melee weapon. And you've got the LV-8, which he's using right now, which is an assault rifle, the Basilisk, and then the HLX SMG. So you guys are getting to see some fresh gameplay of both of those. Let me know what you think about those. He wasn't able to get the melee weapon, but this one's pretty cool. The LV-8 looks like a really, really cool assault rifle, especially with the ammo counter. I like the ammo counter on it. Anyway, that's not the point of the video. Enjoy that in the background. Treyarch did a Facebook live stream today, and they really said nothing, but they actually did say something, which is kind of crazy because everybody was getting hyped up. Is there going to be a DLC 5? Is there going to be a new zombies map? What's going on? They're going to give us something. Are they going to talk about these weapons? They literally didn't even mention these weapons. They did not mention these new ranged weapons or melee weapons or any of the gear that has came out today on Black Ops 3. It's just poof, there it is, which is crazy to me. But then they didn't really do anything but say thank you for the amazing year. And I think Blundell teased about some zombie thing where you maybe be able to make recipes for gobblegums. I don't know anything about it, but without saying anything, they said so much, and you're like, what in the world are you talking about, dude? Come on, get off the pipe and get straight, Jimmy. Come on, Jimmy, get off the pipe and act right. Well, what they said was, as long as people are supporting Black Ops 3, they are going to continue putting stuff out when it comes to content. And their idea of a DLC content is the same as premium content that you get at launch. They feel the DLC content should be just as premium as what you get with the title at launch. And basically, the mannerisms and the expressions on their faces were really simple. They've got a lot coming for Black Ops 3 in 2017. And we saw this with Sledgehammer, with Advanced Warfare as well. And they're still releasing stuff and being active with the community. And we know mod tools are getting ramped up, are gonna get even more ramped up. But I have this feeling that next year, 2017, we are going to see some crazy stuff from Treyarch and Black Ops 3. I don't think they are anywhere near not supporting this game. And as long as they are getting the support, I think they're gonna be popping stuff off. Now, I don't know if they would actually go into like DLC packs. I know people would just go apeshit if they got their hands on a DLC 5, including a new zombie map. I mean, it would probably just go absolutely bananas. I don't know if we're talking that deep, but they are definitely, definitely planning stuff to continue the Black Ops 3 cycle and DLC and things being added to the games, and I don't even know what. But it was pretty cool hearing that because Black Ops 3 is a solid, solid title. I mean, when it released with more content than we've ever seen in a Call of Duty title. There was so much to do in that game, and the fact that they are going to continue supporting it, I'm hoping it's more than just weapons and stuff and supply drops. I hope they go way more in detail than that and do some stuff that's not just, hey, go buy supply drops and get weapons. But the fact that they have stuff planned for 2017 is pretty damn cool to me. There's so much COD going on right now. Infinite Warfare, Modern Warfare Remastered just dropped the bomb with all kinds of new content and supply drops. We've got COD 2017 being built, and Black Ops 3 looks like it's going to be around for a while. But that's it, guys. Hope you have a fantastic night. Be sure to check out G2A.com if you're getting any type of PC games or anything like that. If you use code CHAOS, you get cash back on your purchase, and if you do, be sure to tweet at me so I can show you guys some love. There's a link in the description, and I'll see you guys later.